Antonio, one strike. We asked 100 single women, name an article of clothing you take off on a first date.
Her belt. Her belt.
Hey, and the two articles of clothing, you butt naked. Her belt! Boy, we got a good one today, y'all. West family, 85. Kardashian family got 70. Give me Kim. Give me Kendall. All right, ladies. Here we go. Point values are double. We got the top six answers on the board. If you're at a wild party and everyone is naked, name someone you'd hate to see show up.
My dad.
My dad. One answer topic.
Donald Trump.
Donald Trump. Kendall, darling, we're rolling. One answer left. You could clear the board. You only got one strike, though. You had a wild party. Everybody's naked. Name someone you'd hate to see show up.
Your pastor? Good answer. Yeah.
Your wife. Your pastor. Praise the Lord. What are you doing here? Your pastor, why is he there? Welcome back, Celebrity Family Feud, everybody. We got a good one. Descendants 3, 82. American Housewife, 33. Give me Meg. Give me Sophia. Point values are double, guys. We got top six answers on the board. Here we go. You're not a nudist, but name something you do frequently in the nude.
Shower.
Shower. Yes, good answer. Yeah. Boo boo. You're not a nudist.
He's kind of a nudist, though.
But name something you do frequently in the nude.
Sleep.
Sleep.
Yeah.
Cheyenne, name something you do in the nude.
Vacuum, housework.
Vacuum and housework. Kelly. Yeah. You're not a nudist, but name something you frequently do in the nude.
Cuddling.
Yeah! Oh. All the time. Cuddle. All right, Doug. You're not a nudist, but name something you frequently do in the nude.
Tan or spray tan. Okay?
Good answer. Good job, good.
Tanning. That was a good answer.
Thank you.
Sophia, you gotta be careful. We got two strikes. American Housewife, get ready to steal. Sophia, you're not a nudist, but name something you frequently do in the nude.
Kiss. Ooh.
Kissing. All right, Katie, you're not a nudist, but name something you frequently do in the nude.
Swim.
Swim. swim. Number six. Number five.
Dance.
To YMCA.
Give me Tammy. Give me Brady.
Go get him, baby.
All right, guys, we got top eight answers on the board. Here we go. Name something you'd love to run naked through.
Beach.
The beach.
Well, I protest if that's not the beach, bro. Where's beach out of that?
Pass or play?
We're playing.
They're gonna play.
Beach! That ain't right.
All right, here we go. Name something you'd love to run naked through.
Your house?
Your house! Hey, Dagny, tell me something you'd love to run naked through.
The forest.
Good answer.
Run naked through the woods with the bears and stuff chasing us and poison ivy and stepping on twigs and got moss all up in your crack. The forest. Derek, name something you'd love to run naked through.
I would say a sporting event.
Sporting event. All right, only one strike, Adam. Name something you'd love to run naked through.
Your hotel room.
Yeah. I do that all the time. In your hotel room. All right, Brady, come on, listen, folks. We got two strikes. Got to be careful now. The Bradshaw family can steal.
A movie set.
Run naked through a movie set. All right, y'all, come on. Here's your chance. Name something you'd love to run naked through, Terry.
We still protesting that first one, by the way.
I know, I believe that.
Duly noted?
Yeah, duly
noted.
Duly
noted. Neighborhood.
Run through your neighborhood naked.
We ain't got a one right yet.
He just talking to his damn self.
Number seven. Unbelievable. Feathers, are you kidding me?
Six.
Fabric silk sheets.
Five.
Collars.
Number four.
Automatic car wash.
Do you know what would happen to you?
I almost thought of that.
Number three. Well, the goal is 300 points, so don't go away. We'll be right back. We're playing Celebrity Family Feud.